Blood flow is essential to maintaining human life, and all of the body's biology is based upon pulsatile flow. With each heartbeat, the native heart pushes a pulse of blood through the elastic arteries and around the body in response to varying metabolic needs of organs, muscle, and tissue. This rhythmic ebb and flow has evolved over eons and supports the delivery of blood to the smallest of vessels, the capillaries, where oxygen, nutrients, and waste are exchanged in the tissues. The lining of the arteries contains receptors that are sensitive to the strength of the pulse and respond to changes in the pulse strength by signaling for constriction or dilation of the downstream capillaries in order to provide proper distribution of blood deep within the body's organs. However, when a patient is placed on cardiopulmonary bypass, the heart no longer provides this pulse, and blood flow is delivered using a continuous flow pump. Unexpectedly exposed to continuous flow, the receptors in the artery that normally respond to the strength of the pulse are not able to, which leads to a disruption to the way blood moves within the smaller capillaries, where life-sustaining oxygen and nutrients are needed. Without the proper cycling of these receptors in the arteries, the body struggles to compensate, and the longer this disruption continues, the more likely there will be damage to key organs such as the lungs, brain, intestines, and especially the kidneys. The VentriFlo True Pulse Pump mimics the blood flow of the perfect blood pump, the human heart. Like the human heart, the VentriFlo True Pulse Pump provides physiologic blood flow delivering a complete stroke volume at a natural cadence with a natural period of rest between each pulse. Our goal is to help preserve the body's natural regulation and support distribution of blood to where it is needed most, to improve patient outcomes and save hospitals money.